PowerTeacher Pro offers a number of different views that allow you to keep track of your assignments and their progress in being graded and collected. The most basic of these is the assignment list. Here we can see each assignment in a row, along with columns for whether or not the assignments have been scored, the due date for the assignment, and the score type for the assignment. We can also quickly edit the assignment using the pencil button on the right side. By clicking Grading and then Score Sheet, we can see a breakdown of our students' scores for each assignment in the class. On this sheet, rows represent individual students and columns represent assignment grades. Note that you can click in to see comments and adjust the grading on the fly for each assignment. By clicking Grades and then clicking on Traditional, we can see an overview of the flags and grades for our students overall. This gives us our students' final grade for this quarter, and we can see a list of which students have missing, late, incomplete, absences, or tardies. By clicking Grading and then clicking on Standards, we can see an overview of our students' standards progress laid out in a similar spreadsheet view to the score sheet. In addition to these views, we can also look at progress reports for our students as an overall class. By clicking on Progress and then Traditional, we can get to our traditional grades progress. This is a simple bar graph that shows us our score distributions for the class. Here we can see that we have 12 students earning an A or an A-, and one student earning a D, D-, or an F. We can click into each of these to see the score distribution based on individual students on the right, and indicators of whether or not they are gaining or losing progress. We can also switch to different quarters easily to view our students' progress over multiple periods. On the right-hand side, we can see an overall list of missing, late, and incomplete assignments for this period. By clicking on each of these lists, we are taken to the traditional grades view where we can see a breakdown of these missing, late, and incompletes on an individual student basis. Finally, by clicking on Progress and Standards, we can get a similar bar graph breakdown of each of our standards that are used in the class. On the right, we can see grade distributions for these standards, and similarly to the traditional progress view, we can click in and see our students' progress on an individual basis and over different reporting periods. Finally, we can click on the Page button to see a list of assignments that are graded using the standard that is represented on the sheet.